Astronomers have spotted a giant blinking star towards the center of the Milky Way, more than 25,000 light years away. An international team of astronomers observed the star VVV-WIT-08 decreasing in brightness by a factor of 30, so that it nearly disappeared from the sky. While many stars change in brightness because they pulsate or are eclipsed by another star in a binary system, it is exceptionally rare for a star to become fainter over a period of several months and then brighten again. The researchers believe that VVV-WIT-08 may belong to a new class of blinking giant binary star system, where a giant star 100 times larger than the Sun is eclipsed once every few decades by an as yet unseen orbital companion. The companion, which may be another star or a planet, is surrounded by an opaque disk which covers the giant star, causing it to disappear and reappear in the sky. The study is published in the journal Monthly Notices of the Royal Astronomical Society. Since the star is located in a dense region of the Milky Way, the researchers considered whether some unknown dark object could have simply drifted in front of the giant star by chance. However, simulations showed that there would have to be an impossibly large number of dark bodies floating around the galaxy for this scenario to be likely.